Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. There are times when you might want to clear out the data and the cookies of a specific website and not your entire browsing history. This might be useful when you face a 400 bad request. In this video, we will look at how to do that in Edge, Chrome, and Firefox. We will link an article in the description for more details. And as always, before making any changes to your computer, consider making a system restore point in case there is an undesired change to your computer. For Chrome, you want to navigate to Chrome:// settings/site data. And you will see all cookies and site data. If you press the arrow to the side, the locally stored data comes up. You have the option to remove it. For Edge, there are two issues at play. For the legacy users, you cannot delete the cache for a single website. Your only option is to delete the entire history and cache. In the new Chromium browser, navigate to Edge:// settings/site data, hit enter, and like Chrome, you can use the arrow to look at the local data and remove all of the history of that particular site. In Firefox, to do this, there are some extra steps involved. Go to Options, then select Privacy and Security, find Cookies and Site Data, then click on Manage Data. Highlight over the item that you're looking for and click Remove Selected. The data for that site will be erased. Tell us how this works and if you have other ways to clear specific history from Chrome, Edge, or Firefox. Let us know in the comments below. For other tips on how to get the most from Windows 10, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.